still got snow here and there. First day of spring.